What was that?
600 horsepower.
Yes, sir. How much do you draw?
411, but our depth gauge says it's 6'3".
I'm reading 3.5.
You're showing 3.5?
Yep.
Okay. Thank you for explaining it.
What type of keel do you have?
Are you going to want a bow line?
Yeah, the wing keel.
Wing keel? Okay. Yeah, we'll tie up to the bow. Yeah.
There, what kind of lines you need, Mike? Well, shout out if you need.
I got lines on board, so we'll use mine. Able to pull your sails down? Yeah. I was trying to get you as even keeled as possible, so I'm going to have to spin. So if you can, great.
you need.
Sure. We're going to go with the bridle, so put this around both of your bell cleats.
Okay, put one of these on each side.
Yep, one on each side. We're going to go with the bell.
Thank you. clear.
So watch out, skipper. Thank you.
What depth have you been actually been looking at?
What was that?
What depth have you been looking at? Below the south.
We were running about 4 to 4.5.
Four to four and a half.
Most of the way out.
So our depth
there.
Is way off.
Night service. Yeah. For the marina.
Okay.
But right here, I'm reading 7.5.
We're about 4.5 here.
Yeah.
Okay, 8 for the sailboat. What were you reading in depth?
Read them
45. What were you reading in depth?
We need
the depth. We're out of the bay, and we're getting situated to start coming in. But we're at least 20 minutes out. Okay. Thank you. About 20 minutes. I don't know. It's not really depth?
No.
So, are we hung? No, but I want to match what he said telling us. We will get technician to reach.
No, I know, but we have to know it so that when we go in.
He told us once. He said 3.5 and we were.
No.
You guys heading into Longboat Key?
And I want to see if ours is also reading the same.
You guys heading into Longboat Key?
Yeah.
You want to just follow me in?
Yeah. That, I was going to suggest that.
Yeah,
be the best
you can do that.
We're going to follow him in.
Okay. I'm ready.
If his readings are correct.
Okay.
Obviously.